Again, use your body weight to push the dough into itself. You might have to add a bit of flour until the dough is easier to work with, but don't overdo it or you'll throw off the balance of flour, yeast, salt.